And Hochul's visit comes as Buffalo police investigate a deadly double shooting. They say two women were shot inside a car around 12:30 this morning along Kensington Avenue. Police say both women were taken to ECMC, where one of the victims, a 23-year-old woman, died. The other is still in the hospital.